हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लुक क्लास 8 चैप्टर नंबर 4 विपिन चौधरीज लैब्स ऑफ मेमोरी मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। दिस सेशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर एग्जाम्स एज दीज मल्टीपल चॉइस ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आर कमिंग इन योर एग्जाम्स। सो लेट्स सी देम वन बाय वन एंड टेस्ट योर सेल्फ दैट वेदर यू आर एबल टू आंसर दीज क्वेश्चंस और नॉट। लेट्स गो टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। Bipin Chaudhary liked to buy books on A. Thrillers, Romantic Stories, Ghost Stories, both A and C. So the answer is both A and C. Thrillers bhi pasand tha usse aur Ghost Stories bhi pasand tha read karna. Bipin Chaudhary was not a good mixer, means he did not use a mixer. He was not sociable. He never spoke anything mixed with lie. He did not have any friend. So the answer is he was not sociable, मतलब वो किसी से भी ज़्यादा घुलता मिलते नहीं थे। According to Chunnilal, at Woodrow Falls, Bipin Chaudhary was hurt on his chin, elbow, knee or head. The answer is knee. उन्हें कहाँ पे लग गई थी? उनके knee पे लग गई थी। Next question, Bipin Chaudhary had never been to Ranchi, Nitarhat, Woodrow Falls, all of these three. The answer is all of these three. In October 1958, Bipin Chaudhary had been at Kanpur, Ranchi, Kolkata, none of these three. The answer is Kanpur. The answer is Kanpur. Next one, Bipin Chaudhary thought of writing to Dash to confirm whether he was at his place in October 1958 or not. Confirm करने के लिए उसने letter किसको लिखा? लिखा उसने हरिदास बागची को, हरिदास बागची। Next one, at first thought Bipin Chaudhary dared to call Dinesh for the confirmation of his stay with him in Ranchi because he thought it would be ridiculous to ask him. Dinesh would be unkindly sarcastic if he asked him. Dinesh would not tell him the fact, both A and B. Unko kya laga call karne se pehle? Wo aapko batana hai. Both A and B. It would be ridiculous to ask him and Dinesh would be unkindly sarcastic if he asked him. Next question. Chunnilal wanted Bipin Chaudhary to lend him some money to tide over his rough time, find him a job to get over his financial hardship, tell him the facts about his stay in Ranchi, none of these three. The answer is, who kis liye aaya tha? Find him a job to get over his financial hardship. Next one. How long had Bipin Chaudhary been working in that firm? For 10 years, for 20 years, for 25 years, for 21 years? The answer is for 25 years. Next one. Where had Chunnilal worked before he became jobless? In a gas agency, in a travel agency, in a newspaper agency, in a security agency. कहाँ पे काम करते थे? इन अ ट्रैवल एजेंसी। कहाँ पे? इन अ ट्रैवल एजेंसी। नेक्स्ट वन, डॉक्टर चंदा सजेस्टेड बिपिन चौधरी टू टेक अ नर्व टॉनिक फॉर अ फ्यू डेज, टेक ट्रैंक्विलाइजर्स फॉर अ फ्यू डेज, विजिट रांची पर्सनली, ऑल ऑफ दीज थ्री। ऑल ऑफ दीज थ्री, ठीक है, डॉक्टर ने उन्हें ये सब कुछ करने के लिए बोला था। ऑल ऑफ दीज थ्री इज द राइट आंसर। नेक्स्ट, on his visit to Woodrow Falls, Bipin Chaudhary remembered everything that he had forgotten, became unconscious, got overwhelmed, was overjoyed. The answer is became unconscious. Option number B is the correct answer. Next one, after reading the letter from Chunnilal, Bipin Chaudhary felt terribly upset, became unconscious, felt relieved, remembered everything. Felt relieved. The answer is felt relieved. So friends, this was all about for today. See, I have provided you the answers here so that you can see the answers from this slide. I hope everybody understood the MCQs, what I've explained and what I have given, and it helped you in your preparation for exams. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो अमॉन्ग योर फ्रेंड्स एंड इफ यू रियली लाइक इट एंड एन्जॉय द वीडियो प्लीज़ गिव इट अ लाइक शेयर इट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल फॉर मोर सच वीडियोज़ थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग